Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing a stitch fix, unboxing, and try on, and I am so excited to do this. I got it delivered yesterday, and all I could think about is what is in here, because this box is smaller than I had last month. I did go through on their website what I liked and what I didn't a lot. I went through their cards probably, I would say, like 5 to 10 times. I went and like rated outfits. So hopefully they got my style a little bit better. And I did tell them I didn't want jeans. If you like these videos, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you're new. And let's unbox this baby because I really can't wait anymore. Okay, so inside looks like this, just your wrapped bundle and the little card. Oh, hello. Oh, I got jewelry. Okay, so here are my outfit ideas. These are really cute outfits, so I think they might have done a little bit better this time. Sign up with my code down below. Okay, so Ashley did my box. That was my stylist's name. Okay, so the first thing I got is a sleeveless top. It is called the Danielle Rainn Albado Crew Neck Blouse in the orange, and it's a size medium. This feels like polyester. Okay, so it is 100% polyester, really flowy. It's orange with like a reddish orange. No, it's definitely orange with white flowers, and they have like blue, navy blue border and some beige in there as well. So that's that. It does have a button on the back, and it looks like it's a higher neck. It is a pretty long length. I definitely would say if you left it on top, you would have some booty coverage with this. So that's the first thing. Okay, the next thing I got is a jumpsuit by the brand KAILEIGH. It's called the Adalia Knit Jumpsuit. So it does have spaghetti straps at the top. They're not adjustable, which I don't like because I guess like from here to my underarm is small. So I usually need those adjustable straps. The top is like flowy, so it's not super fitted. And then there is elastic in the waist with pockets, and then a really nice long wide leg. This looks super, super comfortable, like perfect for right now to throw on, run my errands with some flip-flops, very lightweight. It is double lined in the top portion, so right when you get to that elastic, there's no more lining. So the legs are just really nice, soft and flowy. This is $98. So this is pricier. $98 is a lot, in my opinion, for a polyester jumpsuit. And I'm thinking this is polyester. So it's 96% polyester, 4% spandex. So that is pretty pricey for this piece. $100, you can really, I mean, you can get high-end designers. I don't know if I love it that much. I'm gonna try it on, we'll see. I do like it really though. Okay, so the next thing I got is, it's a kimono. It's sheer, like an off-white, pretty pink and peach floral. I really, really like this. There's crochet on the sleeves and then at the bottom, but I feel like this is really summery. And I'm not looking for anything for summer anymore. I want like this lightweight type of material, but for fall, that's really what I'm focused on right now. But this is, it says violets and roses on the paper, but it's the Laria crocheted trim kimono in off-white in a size medium, and it's $42. So this is really, really pretty. This is definitely my style, but I don't think it's like seasonally appropriate. From Free People, and I love Free People. They're $98, but I really, really like Free People. So this is, they definitely are tempting me with these. They look a little big. So Free People sizing, I'm usually a size smaller. These are a size medium. They're just like a utility beige knit pant. They're pretty wide on the top. I don't know if that's the style that they are, but these are the Feelin Good utility pull-on pant. It's the size medium. It says off-white, but they're more of like a khaki pant. And these are $98. So before I try these on, I'm going to look online to see how much they cost in stores, just to see if that's a good deal or not. And then the last item I got, it looks like jewelry. It's from the brand Jill Michael, and they are teardrop, like a gold and silver, like a dangly earring. Okay, so they are really pretty. Okay, so that's what they look like. They are $28. So just a pretty beaded silver and gold, pretty versatile, but more of like a dressy earring. They are really pretty though, but I don't really think that these are gonna be do it for me. Comment down below if you think I should purchase these. Okay, so now I'm gonna try everything on. And I'll see what I'm gonna keep and what I'm gonna send back. Okay, so I love Free People. I have to say that it's my most favorite brand. I think they have the most special pieces, but these are probably one of the ugliest pairs of pants I've ever put on. These are just not flattering at all. So that's what the front looks like. The rise on them is really long. So you have to pull these up super high to not have them sag in that crotch area. The pockets are also pretty awkward, so they start that low, so they're not really a functional pocket. Things would definitely pop out of them. They're more for look, and then there is that pocket down there. They're just very strange to me. So this is what they look like from far away. They do absolutely nothing for my body at all. I mean, look at the back of them. I don't like to be negative about clothing, but these are just not gonna happen for $98. I need to really love something, and I think these are a no-go, but comment down below. Okay, here is the floral kimono. I love this so much. I think this is so pretty. This is definitely my style with the denim shorts and this white tank top. I could see myself wearing this all the time. Also, with like any of the colors, white, pink, peach, bikini, this would look so good. It's so pretty. I love there's like that slit there. I didn't notice it when I pulled it out. I love the length of the sleeves. I love the coverage in the back. So this I really, really like. And it's definitely gonna be in the maybe pile because, like I said before, I don't really need any more summery things. But this is really special, so I think it's gonna be something I think about. Okay, so here's the jumpsuit. I really, really like this. The $98 price tag is going to be hard, but I love the elastic in the waist. It pulls it all in, how this is really super flowy. So if I'm feeling bloated, I'm still gonna be comfortable in it. But put together, like I said earlier, I think this is perfect to throw on in the morning when I gotta bring the girls to school. The fabric, the colors, everything is perfect for
this season in Florida when it's gonna be fall, but it's still hot. And then when it does have, when I do have cooler mornings, which it usually gets, you can throw a denim jacket on over this. When it gets warm again, you can take it off. So I really, really like this. I love the wide leg. I love this stretching material. I'm always a sucker for that. When I see those in wide leg especially, it's something I always grab just because they're hard to find, but they are very comfortable and you still look put together. And this fabric lasts forever. You can wear this thousands of times and it always looks good. So this is definitely gonna be hard to make a decision on with that price, but I really, really like this. Okay, and then here is that orange sleeveless top. It is really pretty on. It's something that I think I would go for if I worked out of the home. It is really pretty with the white jeans, just for every day. This is probably how I'd wear it if I do decide to purchase this. But I have to say the material of this, it's very shiny. And it is a lighter color, so I feel like if I get a little bit sweaty, you're definitely gonna see wet marks, and it's super, super humid right now in Florida. So this is probably not gonna be the safest. You do have really good booty coverage with this though, so I do like that about it.
Okay, so I have really good news. The jumpsuit's only $58. I was reading the pants. So I think out of everything, that's gonna be the thing that I pick. I like the fit of it. I love the material. I love that it's like summery, but it's also fall colors because it is really hot here in Florida in September, October, November, but it is a more fall colored print. So I really like that about it. It's lightweight. I could see myself throwing it on in the morning and bringing the kids to school. So I think I'm gonna keep that for $58. I think that's a really good deal. Minus my 20, so that would be $38 for that, and I don't mind paying that for that piece. But if my whole box is $284 worth of stuff, the 25% off discount would be $71, so that would bring me to $213. Minus my $20 styling fee would bring me to $193, but I'm not gonna do that. I think I'm just gonna keep the jumpsuit. But I am open to your suggestions. So if you guys liked anything on me or you just think I should keep more items, comment down below. Tell me what you liked, what you didn't like. If you got similar pieces in your box this month, I'd love to hear it. And then also, if you haven't signed up for Stitch Fix, make sure you use my code. If you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.